Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, and this time we will present about agroecosystem analysis the snake fruit garden. Okay, and this group member number 1 Muhammad Aristian Groho, student number 149.
Hello guys, my name is Nadia Nura and my student number is 163.
Hello, my name is Zaki Razanur Asyam with student number 167.
Hello, I'm Anissa Erikawati with student number 168.
Dusun Ledok Nongko, Desa Bangunkerto, Kecamatan Turi, Kabupaten Sleman, Daerah Istimewa Yogyakarta is one of the center for organic snake fruit. Which product this snake has productive and product from plant in Sleman Regency? The total of area snake fruit garden reaches 8 hectare. Okay, and next, an agrosystem is not healthy. We will consult from the snake fruit garden implement monoculture system, which means that it's only plant of type of plant. The population of the cultivated snake fruit plant expand the averages so that there is high competition between the snake fruit plants. There are only two varieties plant, namely Gading and Pondok, so that the snake fruit plantation has low biodiversity. So far, the obstacle faced by snake fruit farmer in the age of the plant where the older the production of decreasing.
Okay, highlighting the problem that cause or affected the environment make the agroecosystem is unhealthy and what can be done to make the agroecosystem more resistant to disease. The first one is utilization of potential natural enemies to control fruit fly pests, including larva, pupa, parasitoid, and predator. The second one is planting refugia plant around the land to distract the pest. Also, installation of ME attractants. Fruit fly populations also can be monitoring once a week by counting who trap in the attractants.
Number 2 is planting that does not meet the standard or exceed the provision will result in the number of plant population above the predetermined standard. This will result in inactive land and crop productivity is not optimal. What we can do during planting is use of spacing according the Department of Agriculture, namely 2 FF x 2 meter spacing is believed to be able to increase agricultural productivity.
Next, about productivity decrease as the snake fruit trees age. Try various way to rejuvenate snake fruit plants such as falling the stem and other ways by grafting using such but short a low success rate even until death. We can handle it with the grafting method using bucket is proven to have better and effective result for rejuvenating snake fruit plant. The treatment is carried out with maintenance. The simple method of this method is a bucket with a volume of 10 liters is installed in the middle between the lower and upper staples. Once attached, tie the bucket with wire or rope by giving holes between the two halves of the bucket so that they did again. The aim is that when given soil media and manure does not spread, it falls with the composition of the soil 1:1 manure. Furthermore, the bottom staples is also given manure with a composition of 5 kg in the bucket and 5 kg at the base of the bottom. It takes about 180 days to product a perfect snake fruit fruit at the age of 166 days of grafting, a planting hole can be prepared next to the snake fruit plant with a minimum diameter of 40 multiplication 40 centimeter. After 14 days of preparing the plant hole, the snake fruit grafts are ready to be cut and transferred to the new hole. Besides the key to success during the transplanting phase of the snake fruit plant is the availability of sufficient water of 6 months.
Okay, next we are talking about economically bothersome or profitable from the solution. From the solution number one, fruit fly control with petrogenic fruit fly trap, 800 liter usually using 5 milliliter attractant is obtained for 5,800 rupiah, and Refugia flower seed can be obtained for 15,000 every 50 seed. Refugia planting is planted around the snake fruit plantation. The first control is classified as effective for the farmer economy. However, the use of Refugia will give farmer more tax to maintain Refugia plants. Next, from the solution number 2, setting the spacing according to the recommendation of the Department of Agriculture does not require additional tools. The spacing will be adjusted at the beginning of the planting or the final stage of land processing. This control is classified as very beneficial for the increasing the productivity of the snake fruit plants in the garden. Next, from number 2 solution, snake fruit plant rejuvenation to increase the productivity of snake fruit plants by transplanting using bucket. This method has been shown to provide better results after 18 months of field study. We also consider this method effective even though it has problems, as has been explained at the snake fruit garden in Turi sub-district, is facing the problem of water storage, which disturbs the watering and irrigation process of plants in the dry season. This control is classified as bothersome of the farmer's economy at the beginning, but if the farmer can provide more source of irrigation, this control will greatly benefit the farmer because it can increase the productivity of snake fruit plants at harvest and the productivity of all snake fruit plants. That's all. Thank you everyone. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.